Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding apps on your Xiaomi phone. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, scroll down and select Apps. In Apps, select App Lock from the bottom. Tap Turn On. You can then choose to log in to your Mi account or not here. If you just want to hide apps and not set a lock, then uncheck all of the apps here and then tap Use App Lock. On this screen, tap the Hidden Apps tab from the top. Browse through the list of apps and tap the toggle next to any apps that you want to hide. These apps will no longer appear on your home screen. To access your hidden apps, spread two fingers on the screen. You'll see a message asking you to enter your app lock screen password. After you enter your password, the folder with the hidden apps will appear. You can come back here to unhide apps at any time. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.